I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to kick someone off of your Netflix account. Maybe you let an ex-girlfriend or boyfriend borrow your Netflix account and they're still using it. Or maybe your kids are trying to save money by using your Netflix account after they've left the house. Or maybe you logged into Netflix on someone else's device and they never logged out. No matter the reason, these Netflix freeloaders can eventually result in you getting a message letting you know that you can't watch your Netflix account because too many people are logged into it. Thankfully, it's easy to kick people off of your Netflix account. Now let's walk through the steps to kick someone off of your Netflix account. Step 1. Navigate to either the Netflix.com website or launch the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon to open a menu and then click Account in this menu. You'll land on the account screen. Step 3. Navigate to the Security and Privacy section and then click Manage Access and Devices. You'll arrive at the Manage Access and Devices screen where you'll see a list of all of the devices connected to your Netflix account. Associated with each device, you can see the profile that was used, when Netflix was last watched on that device, the city that device was near when Netflix was accessed, and you can click to see the IP address associated with that device when Netflix was last accessed. Step 4. Find the device you want to kick someone off of and then click Sign Out. You'll see a note toward the top of this screen letting you know that you've been signed out of Netflix on this specific device. If you're concerned that the person who logged into this device also has your Netflix password and will log in again, you should also click Change Your Password and Change Your Netflix Password. This will ensure that this person can't log back into your Netflix account on a different device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.